Yeah, part four. All one after another, and they say the next day you can get fucked and doing this all tonight, mate.
Yeah, I was only going to be staying for one part.
It's currently nearly 2 a.m.
I was leaving at 8.
This is too good to stop. It really is. Really is.
Yeah, it really is wicked.
If you haven't got this game, go out and buy it. Seriously, it's just Capcom have done so fucking well with this.
Headphones.
Oh, shit. Oh, cheers, Philip.
You're welcome.
Damn it. Cool. Let's go. Oh, no. Let's go and see if it's a fucking mould in the bath.
Yeah.
It is going to be. I know it. Right, I think that's
hopefully
all good.
Hopefully there'll be a head or something. Or just another key or...
It might not be anything. I might just be freaking out.
Maybe.
It's the likelihood of it. Oh, look.
Oh. That's where the fuck I was.
Yeah. Still don't know what that is, though. Right. Fucking bakers. I ain't playing. I ain't pissing around.
And he's not free to use it.
Was that smashed before?
I'm not sure, actually.
I don't recall seeing it smashed, broken, but. Where are we heading to the bath?
I think it was upstairs.
Up through here, yeah. Oh, I bet you'd love some, you dirty bitch. I shouldn't run, because I know I'm going to do it one day down the corridor and someone's going to fucking jump out and whatnot. Is that another room behind there? Can't tell.
Not sure. Might just be reflection.
Could be.
Oh.
What? What's
there's
up?
There's a cupboard. A drawer.
What, that?
Yeah. What did you do?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, sorry.
I think we got something from there. That is definitely mould, mate. Definitely. I swear. What the fuck? Oh, nowhere to use that.
Raven.
Raven?
The bird.
Oh, fuck!
Heck of a thing. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
He just don't stop.
He's given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of a gift.
Run, Ethan, run.
Which in a word means you're fucked.
I believe you. I didn't think he was there. Shit.
I told you. Don't fuck with me.
Fuck.
Holy shit.
This guy's relentless. Sit the fuck down. Who's your fucking daddy? What is that?
Teabagging.
Oh, I can't. Oh, yeah.
Beautiful.
How long is he going to stay down for, though?
Fuck knows. Hopefully long enough to place that.
Yeah, fuck it. Yeah. This is quite fucking hard, though. Shit. Ah. Is that right? Gotcha. Ship's scared.
Who builds this shit?
It's got a point.
Yeah.
Who does build this shit?
Oh, God. I don't trust it. I don't trust it. Christ. That looks like mold stuff.
Hey, isn't this? Is it? Is this where? Oh no, it's not.
Somewhere new.
Yeah, I thought it might have been where the video was, with Mia.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
There are two herb now and one back in the box.
What's that down there? Handgun bullets.
Nice spot.
Fuck yes. Oh, yeah. Tell me you've missed me. Shotgun bullets.
Fucking great spot again.
Cheers, man. It's probably just from, like, being used to these types of games. You just look everywhere.
It's true.
See shit there anyway.
Break the wall as well.
What's that?
Psychostimulants.
What the fuck?
Must be ammo. 32
in total. Psychostimulants? Do I dare? Fuck me.
Yeah, I'd take one. Just in case.
But nice.
Getting a lot of ammo.
It's worrying.
Yeah. Take those stimulants. Oh, no.
What if there's like an achievement sort of getting all those? What is that? I want it, whatever it is.
Looks like it could replace a shotgun.
Could be.
Chemical fluid.
Oh, it looks like it has a lasagna in there. Nice. Use psychostimulants to find items.
Oh.
Huh, that's interesting.
So if you get stuck, basically, it's like a hint.
Yeah, I was going to say, I can't help but feel that we found everything in here. There's gotta be a purpose for being in it. Oh, that door. Okay. Huh. What's that? Husband and wife. Husband was a success, 12th, unfortunately. The wife was no good, so she'll just get rid of her. We'll just get rid of her. Three college girls are all rotten, Lucas. There's a damn idiot. Homeless man. He use the 13th. The fuck? It sounds like a riddle. In a sense. Looks like a kid drew it. Yeah. Don't you know it? Fuck, I put the lockpick away.
No, you used it, didn't you?
Can you only use it once?
I think so.
Shit. Oh, there's mould there. That's not good. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I thought I heard that too.
Fuck. Maybe victims know shit. Oh!
Well, that's pretty... A snake. Tip him out. If you can.
Won't let me do it. That's disgusting. That's fucking disgusting.
Can you attack them?
Sorry?
Can you attack them?
Gotta check everywhere.
Yeah, damn straight. How do you get rid of the books though?
We're out of inventory space. Might make some ammo. Can you only carry a maximum of 30 bullets? Fuck. Hold on. Handgun. Oh no. Right.
10 with a clip. 30 on you.
Yeah, groups of 30. Stack. I don't want to go. We're going to get attacked by mold. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I think you're on the money with that.
Shit's going to get real. And I ain't seen one of these in VR yet. Shit.
Those TVs are definitely coming on.
Hmm?
Those TVs to the left.
Oh, it's going to be some Grudge Room girl shit.
Maybe they're going to crawl out of the TV.
Oh, please don't. We are going to get fucking hammered. It's like it's alive.
What?
Oh, fuck!
It's fucking there.
I don't like that. Fucking don't like that. Jesus Christ, it spawned so quick. It's gone. I don't like that, man.
Oh, damn.
Shit. So hold on, he sort of merged from the wall.
Yeah. So does maybe they can spawn out of any mold.
That's what I was thinking. Can they just come from, oh, fuck me. Anywhere that there's a mold. Shit. I've got to do it, haven't I?
Probably. I mean, I get the feeling like those worms might help.
The worms?
Yeah. There's a snake underneath the worms, isn't there?
I don't know.
I don't know if that will help with, like...
The thing is, though, like, I don't even know if guns would hurt them. I might be wasted ammo. I can't take it as an item, though.
Can you tip it?
No, you can only look at it. Oh, I'm fucking so worried. And it's silent. It weren't silent last time. Shit. I've got to do it.
If it spawns again, just empty your clip into it if you have to.
Just fill it with lead.
Yeah, may as well just see what it can take.
It's a good point. Fuck. Why isn't it spawned yet? It's worrying.
You went near the tellies when it spawned last time, didn't you?
I can hear it. Oh, I can hear everything everywhere.
The thing is, there's mold everywhere.
That's the thing.
And if it can spawn out of anything...
Why ain't it spawned? What the fuck is going on? So that it's not...
Unless it's disappeared because you ran.
It's not a linear game, then. Fuck me.
I get the feeling that you're going to see a lot of them. Can you break those?
I feel so uncomfortable.
Understandable.
I mean, I feel a little better now that that door's closed, but...
It's going to spawn behind you, isn't it?
Yeah.
Another scorpion door.
Yeah. Scorpion cube. Fuck, I'm gone.
Shit.
Oh, fuck! Jesus! Please, God, don't get up. I knew that. I knew that they would be scary in VR, but fuck me. I didn't think they would be that scary.
Those jaws, man.
Oh, yes. Yes.
This is what you need.
Minus 40? Minus 5. How many did that take?
I can't. Did you shoot any before you shot it? Or did you miss any?
I think I missed him maybe once.
Well. How many did you have? 37 of it?
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah, so you took 12.
Courtney. These bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog. Yeah, we know that. I saw one of their heads in the dissection. Oh, great. That sounds good. Fucking dissection room. Right about the lockpick.
You've got a coin on you as well, you can probably deposit.
Coin?
Yeah, you've got a coin on you. Is it?
Fine.
Wonder what they do.
I'm not sure if I'm right, but from what I gather, at some point you come across a section or sections where you can trade the coins for upgrades. I feel better now with saving though.
Yeah, understandably.
Mate, they are so scary in VR.
Yeah, I bet. Can't you even open that as well?
What's that?
Can't you even open that thing as well?
No, it's locked. Fuck. key's gone, but his mouth's still there. They move quick as well.
It may have disintegrated, because I don't think the floor was like that before.
No, it weren't, you're right. Shit. Does that mean it's going to come?
Does that mean wherever they die, they make new spawn locations for mold?
Oh, God, don't say that. You might fuck. That's a worrying good point. Jesus Christ. So the last head's down here.
Yeah.
Great.
Is that another part of his jaw?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no, I think that.
Fuck me.
I think you might find some more down here.
Yeah, I think you might be right. I'm still red, that herb didn't really hear as much. So we've got a door there. What have we got around here? Oh, this place is huge.
Did so much move down there?
I don't know which way to go, dude.
Sounds like something's knocking on the door.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh yeah, shit. Let's check it out.
Mold, ninjas are, or soon to be.
Fuck.
Hey, what's that at the bottom?
Where?
Oh no, it's just a grate in the door.
Oh yeah. Locked from the other side. So we're going to end up around there in a minute. Shit. This is so fucking worrying.
In other words, you might have to run soon.
Yeah. Oh man, I ain't liking this.
Not with all that fucking mold.
That looks like a spawn point.
Might be beneficial to heal even though you've got two, but depends if you want to risk it.
Nah, I think you might be right actually. It's knowing when to run and when to fight, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't fancy fighting down here because there's so much mold. Anytime.
Door shut. Or door opened.
I thought I heard something coming behind us. Oh, fuck me. I think when we move forward, someone's gonna spawn from there, and then someone's gonna spawn from here. We're gonna be trapped.
I could believe that. Don't like it when it's just lulling into a false sense of security again.
And they move so quick.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking yes. I think 4 or 5 headshots. Take it out.
Jesus Christ.
That's not too bad, actually. 4 or 5 headshots. That could work.
It's so fucking terrifying, man. Yeah. Having one of those in front of you.
Well, when you think there's a monster 2 feet from your face,
yeah.
I think there's a monster 2 feet from your fucking face. I appreciate it. I didn't expect to squeal like a bitch when the fucking woman came with the chainsaw.
Yeah.
I'd be squealing like out on this bit.
Can you hear that?
Yeah.
I think there's one behind this door. Or
it definitely sounds from the right. Yeah.
Oh! Controlled shooting. Don't panic.
Nice. Perfect. Did it drop anything?
I'm not sure. I did start panicking, which is why I started shooting a bit too quick, but it doesn't help. You need to control.
Yeah.
Control your shooting. As they say.
Yeah.
Oh god, look at that. Ugh. Is this a morgue? It's a fucking mortuary.
Dissection room.
Oh, true. Nothing. Lucas. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't... Great. So he can't get away again, taken out. He's ready. You know how to open a door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. 3 A's.
Do what you want with this girl.
Oh.
Strong chem fluid.
Oh, mate, what if that makes multiple items? Cavity combined all right. Change their properties.
Oh.
The fuck? Let's keep that for me. There's a handprint on there, look. Travis.
Oh.
Lara.
These must have been names on the Philly movie. On that piece of paper that I saw. William.
Sean.
I'm pretty sure I saw a Sean.
I think it's I get the feeling
there might be a tape in here somewhere then.
There might be. What's that written at the bottom? Craig. I can't help but think it's some kind of puzzle and we've got to open the right one. Shit, so there's one with a handprint and the rest were just names. Locked him in the leftmost incinerator. You know how to open the door, just remember 3 A's and a handprint. 3 A's, I wonder if that's to do with letters in the names.
Ah.
3 A's and a... Thomas, so that's got... Oh no, Travis, that's got an A. Lara, 2 A's.
That's 3 A's.
Craig is 1 A. William is 1 A. Sean is 1 A. That don't help.
Is there no name on the end one?
No, it's blank. As far as I can see, at least.
Yeah, I can't see.
So, if we do it wrong, I think we're gonna get attacked or some shit. Lara, Travis, handprint. Well, Lara's the only one with more than 1 A, but. What do you reckon?
I'm not sure. What do you think? I'm not sure.
Lara. See what happens.
Go for it.
Nothing. Okay.
Oh wait, these aren't intimidating. Really?
What's that?
Oh, they are. I wasn't sure if there was incinerators.
They could be. Travis? Locked. It is a puzzle, I think.
Yeah.
Definitely a puzzle.
Tamara. 3 A's.
3 A's and a handprint. I don't want to do it now.
Fuck!
I fucking knew it.
Shot. Shit.
This one's a little bit different.
Yeah, it's bigger, I think. Sure.
I gotta reload. Shit, I gotta reload.
Oh, shit.
Shit!
Full dodge. Oh, shot.
Fuck me. That was a big motherfucker.
Yo, what's with the fucking arm? Take my strong hand.
Gee! Shit.
Well, Travis.
This ain't even a dissection room. Shit. That was a big bitch. I've got no more health left. Fuck.
He's running low on ammo now. as well.
Jesus Christ. We could make more. I think. Oh no. I need to be so careful. Workshop. That sounds good. Fuck, of course it's locked.
Why wouldn't it be?
What's that noise?
Don't know.
I thought I heard that, what sounded like people sharpening knives again.
Yeah.
That looks like an elevator or something, or maybe not. Fuck that. We'll come back to that.
It's a horrible noise.
It is.
Lots of things to break though.
I'm not convinced, man.
No, I'm not convinced either.
Oh, thank God. Process area map.
Got a map.
Holy shit. We've only figured out half this place. Boiler room, morgue, workshop. Fuck me.
This game's wicked. 12 handgun bullets. Hell yeah.
I'm tempted to use my health, but I don't want to waste it.
Yeah, I get you're only slightly red.
Not sure if that's good or not.
That's the dissection room. If you unlocked it, that's the dissection room. Oh shit. That's a morgue fucking room.
Oh no, that takes us back to where we came down to the basement.
Oh yeah, of course.
That's fine by me. That's an easy escape route, I think. There's not much mold in it though. Other than what's behind us.
That could mean they're already lying in wait though.
True.
Or there's something else.
Can we take that? Why does it sound like there's something behind that vent? We can take that, whatever it is. As soon as we do.
You're on for a fight. Looks like a knife or something.
I tell you what, we're going to walk around here, face that, take it, so it's going to come out of that vent behind us. Fucking guarantee it. I hope I'm wrong. I swear to God.
Yeah, it's dodgy as fuck.
Treasure photo. What?
Interesting.
Treasure photo?
Oh.
I can't zoom in on it, bugger.
Lockpick.
Nice. Herb. Fuck yes.
Scorpion key.
That's a key item we're definitely going to get fucked when we pick that up. I kind of want to see what that does if I combine it with a herb.
Try it.
Changes.
It's worth it at this point if you've got fuck all.
What? Strong first aid, man.
Oh, completely restores health.
Partially. If we use that now, yeah. And then we've got the strong one to
fall back on.
Nice. Before we get that key, I just want to look around.
Yeah, no one's seen the blue.
The way that you do combinations and shit on this.
Yeah, I must have down.
Because we're not down far enough. What does it takes us down to towards the wall. Oh, for
fuck's sake. That's where you want to be unless you go through the boiler room.
But I mean, we've got the other way that we didn't go.
Yeah.
Shh. I don't know where to go, mate.
The scorpion key.
Yeah, I'm
I'll just check.
Oh no, I didn't, I forgot about it. Oh.
Shopping shelves.
Oh, okay. So we can't get in there anyway, but so. I'll see you there.
Nice.
Yeah, okay, so we can't go this way yet. I just know that when we pick up that key, we're gonna get bombarded.
Yeah.
Fucking know it.
I kind of have the same equipment.
Oh, fuck.
Make more ammo.
Shit. Oh, that's true. We could do some more, actually. I do not like that vent.
It might not be an awful idea to go back to the safe spot.
Oh, and save it and then...
After the...
Actually, yeah. That's a good point. We just unlocked this door, which is the quick way out.
Yeah.
We're definitely going to get fucking raped when we pick that key up. Oh god, I got to walk through this. Run. Actually, how are we doing for time?
37.
Oh, fuck, it goes quick.
It does.
We'll save it, but we'll carry on for a little bit. Go and get that key.
Yeah.
Get wasted, no doubt.
You can always deposit a few items as well if you need to.
That's a good point as well, actually, yeah. We've got this drawer here we could use the lockpick on, but...
Oh, yeah.
I mean, do we, or...?
What do you think? What do you think? It might be worth it, or...
Yeah, there's several that we've come across, though, haven't there?
That's true.
I don't know. It's just... 50-50 chance of something good, or... I hit something nice here, try to find it if you can. Where, though? It's something... It's next... That's that fireplace! That's that fucking fireplace in that room where we first saw the mold.
Oh, yeah.
Motherfucker.
Yeah. Do you have to keep that on you to find it?
Possibly, shotgun bullets on me. Let's use the lockpick to find it. Please be something good. We'll put the head away for a minute. Because we're not near there anyway.
Making sure.
Shit. Actually, I wonder if I... Oh, there he goes. Better. It's much better. Right. Fear no evil, all that shit. Oh, he says till he gets in the fucking basement. You wait till you do this. Dude, what do you reckon though? Do we get that key or do we go back that other way first? Because that other way is going to be the only other way we can get to the boiler room as well.
I say get the key.
Get the key.
Just because.
Let's do it. Let's just fucking do it. Balls it and do it. Key. Let's get the fuck out. Nothing. I'm actually surprised. I'm surprised!
Oh,
fuck!
Holy shit! It's like they heard you.
Fuck me!
Shit! I didn't know they could do that.
No, they died. Fuck.
Holy shit.
My fucking heart, mate. I fucking can't believe that. I should have known.
positive and then when it wasn't.
I was so fucking happy nothing came out of that event. Fuck.
Motherfucker.
Capcom, you fuckers, mate. You fuckers. I love it. My heart's giving me shit, but I love it.
Yeah, man.
Fuck. I don't like the ambience, though.
Shit, I did some damage, though. I didn't know they could fucking do long-range attacks as well.
No, I know.
Damn.
I don't feel safe anywhere now.
No. Jesus.
Especially here. Oh, in this bath.
I wonder if you can duck to dodge them. Attacks, though. Maybe.
Might be able to, actually. Oh, mate.
The boiler room does not look pretty.
No, if we don't see it mould in here, then I'm going to be very surprised.
Yeah.
As long as there's not more than one, because fuck that. Oh, fuck that!
Behind you, maybe.
I do apologise to my neighbours if they can hear. Oh.
There's going to be one in one of them.
There's got to be in there.
At some point.
They kind of look like cocoons or some of them. Sacks or something. The only annoying thing with this shroud is the red shroud, it takes up quite a bit of my vision.
Yeah. It's quite red as well, to be fair.
Oh, fuck. Shit. I'm going. Let's get the fuck out. I need to at least heal before I deal with that. Oh, God!
Oh, shit!
Fuck!
I did not expect that.
Nor did I, Jesus Christ. Safe room.
Safe room indeed.
Fuck me.
42 minutes.
Sweet, that's a good spot to save. Fuck you bastards, you best be enjoying this.
Oh man.
We're gonna say, yeah, fucking hell. I squib like a bitch.
Yeah, that was fucking, yeah. Even I was jumping.
Oh, fuck.
Shit, man.
That fucking vent.
Yeah, I didn't expect it to come out the wall as you ran away from the other one, though.
Christ.
That was...
Oh, shit, I'm not even ready facing to you, probably. You fuckers. Oh, mate. Join us for part 5.